This baby sloth was found pinned between two rocks, crying out for help. The sloth was spotted on a beach and had managed to survive high tide. The rescuers carefully freed the rare two-toed sloth from the rocks and rinsed the sand off its face. With no sign of adult sloths in the area, the baby was brought to an animal rescue center for care.